Hello everyone, I'm Naoaki Kondo from Hitachi. Today I'd like to talk about efficient training for automatic defect classification by image augmentation. To enhance the performance of semiconductors, new manufacturing processes and novel materials have been introduced. However, this has resulted in increasing the defects that occur during device manufacturing. Therefore, the automatic defect classification system has become more important to analyze defect root causes for yield management at semiconductor wafer production sites. The ADC system uses machine learning methods to automatically classify defect images into user-defined defect categories. However, training by image acquisition and manual teaching is time-consuming, since every manufacturing process requires the ADC training. So we developed an ADC system that augments images for efficient training. The proposed ADC system adds orientation and shape variations of defects. This figure shows the two measured variations in defect appearance. A scratch is a typical defect expected to be effectively classified by applying the orientation variation. However, there is a SEM tool constraint to be considered when rotating and flipping SEM images. Also, a short circuit of wiring lines is a typical defect expected to be effectively classified by applying the distortion. However, distorted defects must be likely to exist. So we developed an image rotation, flip, and distortion method considering tool constraint and defect shape. In this presentation, I'll explain only the tool constraint in the rotation and flip processing because of the time constraint. SEM images are formed by scanning the wafer surface with an electron beam and detecting electron emitted from the surface with the two detectors, left and right. SEM images are seen as if they were illuminated from the detector directions. As you can see, the left image of convex defect is similar to the right image of concave defect. Therefore, if the convex images are simply rotated, they become almost the same as the concave images. Since the ADC recognizes defect topography on the basis of these images, simple rotation causes defect to be misrecognized. We developed image rotation and flip processing considering detector layout constraint. Finally, I'll explain the evaluation results. This evaluation compared classification accuracy under two conditions. One uses all actual images for the training. The other uses half the actual images and images generated by the proposed ADC system for the training. This table shows the proposed ADC system maintains the mean accuracy even with half the actual images for the training. More details will be explained at the poster session. That's all for my presentation. Thank you for your kind attention.